Today, we are going to show you how the PortaCount Fit Testers in test animations guide staff through the proper movements for each fit test exercise, providing consistent testing and enabling administrators to be more productive. Conducting a fit test requires the administrator to coach staff through each step of the fit test. Staff are usually unfamiliar with the steps, so directing their timing and cadence is important to achieve a good respirator fit test. Coaching staff requires an administrator's attention, keeping them from maximizing their time. Animations guide staff through the proper movements for each exercise, providing a better evaluation of respirator fit while also freeing administrators from the need to coach staff, increasing productivity. As an example, Lucy is being led through her first fit test by the animated guide. Each step shows her the cadence and timing needed to complete the exercise properly to best evaluate her respirator's fit. With an animated fit test, administrators can be confident that the exercises are properly completed and testing is consistent from one test to another. Fit test animations ensure the steps are done properly, provide consistency across your program, automate the testing process, and allow test administrators to multitask, increasing their productivity. Thank you for joining us. For more information on the new PortaCount Fit Tester, visit tsi.com.